Hey, what's up, everyone? So Michael Constantino asked me to do a twisted flip. So I'm going to be dedicating this to not only Michael, but also the rap horror group Twisted. Because it's like almost similar. Their name's Twisted. I'm a juggalo, whoop whoop, and the name's Twisted. So I'm like, you know what? Might as well just dedicate it to them. And this is the Twisted Flip. So a Twisted Flip is like a varial kickflip with a body varial. So here's a clip of somebody doing it. All right, so that looks like an interesting trick because you're doing a varial flip while doing a body varial and then landing switch. So wish me luck and let's see if I can actually stomp a twisted flip.
So I've done kickflip body varial, but not varial flip body varial. So this will be my first time trying it. So wish me luck. First time ever stomping a twisted flip. That took a while. I wanted to do it really clean and I finally got it. Really weird because you're blindly turning and flipping with it, and it's weird because after you're doing double flips so many times, you gotta like slow the kickflip down. I'm gonna try the twisted flip going this way and then I'm gonna call it. All right, Michael, there you have it. The twisted flip. First time I've ever done that trick. And honestly, since I can do nightmare flips, I'm pretty sure I could do a twisted double flip. Let me know in the comments below if you guys want me to do a twisted double flip. Also to everybody else, don't worry, I do read your comments, Jimbo, and everybody else. I will do a front foot impossible. Flat count is really hard, especially with a big fat 8.25 board with massive mode wheels. See what I mean? These big ass wheels and this big wide board. It's so hard and it's super long. So a lot of tricks are actually really hard to do with this board because I'm just learning. Usually I skate a 7.75. So yeah, I'm getting used to it. And you can see it's going well. So yeah, I don't think I'm ignoring you. I will do your trick challenge eventually. So you guys know what to do. Like this video, comment down below with more tricks, suggestions, trick challenges. And last but not least, please subscribe. Thanks for watching, everyone. And I really hope you like this new trick challenge series, because it's also like every trick that you guys challenge me to do. Some of them I haven't even landed before. So it's like first time learning. Like, you know, that Ollie late shove was the first time learning that. Monkey flip, also this trick. The twisted flip is the first time doing it. And I'm also, when it gets sunny, I'm gonna go out and redo these tricks, but on all like different obstacles, as well as that Andy Sherrock 50-50 monkey flip out, because I did see that and that looks really cool. But I want to see Andy Sherrock flat ground, because that trick on flat ground is extremely hard. We're off of a ledge, it's probably a little bit easier, but you all know what to do. Peace.